Hi, my name's Addison. Today I'm making under the sea crackers. Under the sea. Under the sea. I'm going to need goldfish, white sprinkles, red and green candy, sand, blue icing, and graham crackers. First you get your graham crackers. Then you get your frosting. Add your frosting to your cracker. Make sure you spread it real good. Then you add your sand. Make it look really pretty. Next, you add your goldfish. These little beads go to be like air bubbles. Next, you're going to make some seaweed. Then you're going to make a cute little crab. How cute are these?